What is up, YouTube? It's your boy John here from Puma Plow, here with some of the coolest people in the world. We got Steffi, Storms, Nubius, and Blues around somewhere too. What's up, y'all?
Howdy.
Hi.
Hello. It's like Blue's still looking for ice, I think.
Maybe their freezer broke and he had to, like, go down to the river and cut some out or something, you know? Like, way back in the Dizzle.
He had to make new Kool-Aid.
He had to literally wait for the water to freeze to turn into ice. That's what he's doing.
Zombie Pikmin, I did not hit you. Oh, Lord.
Oh, no.
I'm lost in the nether, and I got a zombie Pikmin after me, and a ghast after me.
Oh, no. That's why I don't play in the nether.
I have one wither skull.
Mr. Sinclair, you out? Catch you later if you are. You got a wither skull?
Yeah.
Nice. Very nice. And want to give a big shout out right away at the top of this YouTube video to the awesome people that are watching right now live on Twitch. There's 90 of you watching, which is the best Minecraft crowd I've ever had. So thank you all for coming out. I do appreciate it. And hey, anybody watching this on YouTube, you're awesome too. Thank you. Thank you, thank you.
That is amazing.
It's great crowd tonight. It's,
yes.
Yeah, to be honest, the numbers have just, like, they shock me every week. So, you know, I go look at, like, YouTube numbers, too. It's like, whoa. Like, those mod videos. Why have I not been making mod videos for a while? I mean, realistically.
I know. I personally like the mod videos.
Well, they're back. Every Sunday. 2 p.m. Central, probably, is what I'll go with. Every Sunday, there will be a mod video.
I may not play very much anymore, but I do like that John Deere tractor.
That is a nice John Deere tractor, actually. And those little pallet forks that go on your three-point hitch, just, it's the coolest little thing. And it's so simple.
I had mentioned that before. That would be an awesome mod.
Well, we have it on Sherwood. We'll see if we use it. I'd like to. I think it's cool. And it's super easy to control, so. Yeah. Pretty cool little mod, though. So, yeah. Every week, mod times switch on. Sundays, 2 p.m. Central. Thought my power was going out there. Every time my air conditioner kind of kicks on.
Oh.
My lights on my desk kind of just have a little stutter step to them.
Yeah.
Just a little bit. So, and I knew as soon as I'd talk about the number, by the way, it'd go down. Look, 79.
Aww.
But it's cool.
It's all right.
I'm happy with one person here, so this is great.
Yes.
This is great.
79 is still a great number.
Awesome. Steffi's still getting text messages.
Sorry.
Where are we at? Oh, we're looking good for mountains
really?
And stuff.
Good thing we're over water.
Did you just fall off?
Yeah.
How'd that happen?
I'm not exactly sure, because I was crouched.
Yeah. That's fun.
And I fell down deep.
That's what she said? Maybe?
I'm not going to make comment.
Okay. And I don't know. I've never paid attention while streaming with OBS Studio and using the Elgato, but it's using 33% of my processor right now on my computer.
Oh, wow.
Normally, it's like a lot less. So I am surprised by that. So when I stream like Farm Sim, it's like 6 or 7% is all it's using. So, but it's rolling the processor right now. But I guess it might as well. The processor's not being used for anything else, really, so.
True.
Yeah.
Alright, I might need someone to come,
rescue.
Into the nether.
I nominate.
I'll be right there.
Nubius. Because, yeah, I suck in the nether. I die a lot.
And I can talk you through where...
Yeah. I die a lot in the nether.
I usually don't get this lost, but this is bad.
Hey, those of you that are up in the other channels, Casey still awake? Thunder, TJ? You guys are up there in the other channel? Crazy? Is Casey still up there? Is he talking? Is he awake? If so, I'm kind of surprised.
He's on vacation now, man.
That's true. He's off all week now.
Oh, wait. Never mind. I found it.
Nice.
On my way out.
Very nice. Very nice.
I don't see you.
Because I was going to direct you to where the stairs to the other...
Other side? Other side? Other side?
Yeah.
I do see the nether.
Do you Fortress. See the right by the portal? Do you see the long hallway?
Yeah.
I'm down there.
And I just made a mistake of scratching my leg with my foot, and now it's like really Uh-oh. Bad. So for those of you that don't know, Nubius, I'm curious. Have you ever heard of chiggers?
Yes, they suck.
Okay.
It must have just me.
Your wife has never heard of chiggers before.
Oh, I hate them.
I've got them right now. I've got a case of the chiggers on my legs. Around my sock line. And,
That's the worst spot.
Oh, up around the crotchal region's worse, but, you know.
I've never had them that far.
Oh, yeah. I had them up around my waistline last time I had them. I've only ever had them twice. But the last time I had them, they were up around my waistline. That was brutal. I would rather have them around my sock line any day. Any day of the week. So. Any day.
GC. How many pieces of glowstone did you need?
8 on top of the gold farm.
Well, here. Stop running away. Come back.
GTA will probably be on Friday. Tonight is Minecraft Monday, where we play Minecraft all night. So Minecraft Monday, we really don't switch games. Same thing with like Farm Sim on Saturdays. We just don't switch. That's just the way it's going to be. So that's what we play. That's what we play. But yeah, GTA on... Probably play it more on Friday. It's a good game to kind of chill and crank up song requests. And
yeah.
It's a good game for that. So we'll do the poll on Wednesday, though, for some other games that we might play. So yeah. Make sure you guys come out Wednesday if you want to vote to tell us what to play on Friday. And I don't actually know what we're playing yet on Wednesday. What should we play? What should we play? So we finished the Halo War campaign last week, Storms. So...
What about Red Dead?
Is it working yet?
I have no idea.
Because it was having problems with the multiplayer. So if it's working, that would be a great option.
That's what Junior's playing right now, is multiplayer.
Is he really?
I think so.
Okay, well... We'll have to look into that then. Because I've been definitely wanting to play... Red Dead multiplayer, so... Definitely have been wanting to get into that. And then Junior can come join.
He would love that.
Well, we'll have to play on a night then. Or will Junior be there Wednesday or no?
No.
No.
Okay, we'll have to play it again sometime when he's around, like, special for him. Definitely.
And I think after Wednesday, we're back to weekends, right?
Oh, because it's school starting up and...
Yeah.
I gotcha. So we'll play it sometime just for Junior. We'll play it on a Friday night sometime. Will that work? That'll work, right?
That would work.
Yeah, totally do that for Junior. Totally. Because, you know, he's not good around celebrities, so I don't know if he can play. I still think that story's hilarious.
which he still was so mad at me. Mom, why'd you say that? I told you not to.
Cause it was funny. Yeah. Seriously, we're gonna have to send a search party for Blue Devil.
I think so.
I'll see who's closest. Who's closer between Baker, like you and Baker? Is it Baker?
Yeah, Baker is.
We might have to interrupt Baker's
Game of Thrones marathon.
Yep. Uh-huh.
Yep.
I'm like so far away, all I see is my stone. I should have brought empty map pieces with me and made maps, but I'll hit the end when I hit the end, right?
Very true.
Pretty much.
Yeah, when you come back, let me know and I will give you that wither skull to keep safe.
Oh, you can just throw that in your ender if you want. That's fine.
I did, but I would hate for, like...
Nah, that's fine. It's all good.
You ever went to go fight it and I wasn't here or something.
You think I'm that stupid? Come on. Get real. Yeah. You guys want lily pads, man. There's so many right underneath me right now. Man. Y'all could clean up on lily pads if you needed them. Not sure why you need them, but... they're there. Oh, I got two more hot bars worth, and then I can turn around. Yay. They were laying track decks there behind me, but I don't know where they went.
They're still behind you.
Are they? They must have gotten really far behind, though.
I think they ran to go make more.
Okay, there's a bunch in this order. I made a bunch, so... Alright, let's see if I can pour water one-handed. Let's see. I'm gonna spill my water everywhere. Mike decided to leave Puma Plow. If you want to watch the video out from the night I announced it, there it is. Thunder got the bot to post it.
Yeah, he said that he goes, I seen your video that you said that Mike is off, but he was wondering what happened. But I just told him, you know, that's something personal that you're not sharing.
I mean, to be honest, I don't even know what happened fully, so. Yeah. He just left. That's the way it is. So, we have plowed on.
Yes, we have.
And that's all I can say. Plow on. So.
Yeah, sometimes a farmer just has to, you know, go to different pastures.
That sounds kind of weird.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, as long as you know. Alright, I found my first obstacle, y'all. It's all... But yeah, basically, Mike just... I don't know. He streamed all night, and then he came to my house and told me he was done, so...
How did I... What?
Storms. You right back there, bud?
I just fell off...
Oh, no.
...because Kato come running up on me. So apparently you can push people off.
Oh, no.
Crouched. And then... when we fell, Kato landed right on top of a, creeper.
Oh. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Oh, there's a skeleton in the community room.
Uh-oh. That sucks, Storms.
I gotta fight my way all the way back.
Oh, man.
There's mobs everywhere.
Yeah, I was spawning them all for you. You're welcome. So. Alrighty.
I was able to get Kato's best piece.
That's good. I guess. There's plenty of enchanted armor downstairs in the at the spawner there. Enchanted iron. Made it all to go fight the dragon. Come here. And then nobody used any of it.
Bear, turn around. Come grab Kato's helmet and thing. Boots.
And remember when Blue was like he took snowballs to Go fight the dragon.
Their chest armor's down there too.
Yeah.
Apparently Smoke found a video where that's all they used against the dragon was snowballs.
Oh, wow. Yeah.
And I was like, I kind of want to do that sometime.
That would be kind of cool.
Yeah. Pretty much. Like, set up a snow farm. I don't know how you do that. But actually, I guess you could make a snow golem. And, like, have him walk around and make snow, couldn't you?
Yep, true.
And then just keep shoveling it. So. Yeah. That would be kind of funny, actually.
Kind of. I'm about to chop down a tree and build a boat.
You can chop it down here with your fist. You know, punch a tree.
No, I have my axe with me.
I'll say, don't punch a tree. It'll probably break your hand. I wouldn't recommend it.
I know you can break your hand on 3/4-inch plywood.
Plywood's tough, man. Plywood's tough.
Yeah, it is.
It's all that glue. Let me guess, you've done it, huh?
Yep.
Best or worst decision of your life?
Well, it was either its face or the cabinet that was made out of 3/4-inch ply.
I got you.
And so I chose the cabinet.
Understood. Understood. Guys, I might need a flint and steel out here. I'm encountering a lot of trees.
Hi, if Steffi. You are encountering too many trees, I will be right out there with an axe.
I'm really far away.
I don't care. It's going to be a rail line, right?
Yeah. Well, you don't want a scorch mark on the earth where the line goes through.
Because we're going to see it. Yeah, see, Crazy agrees with me.
Crazy? No. I thought you were Team John.
I'm just surprised Crazy said no to fire.
Yeah, somebody with the name of Can't Escape Crazy, you would think would really enjoy fire.
I know I do. But...
Damn right. Oh, speaking of fire, tomorrow, guys. Because today I didn't really, like, want to, quote, work. I just, like, screwed around in TeamSpeak all day. So, tomorrow when I, quote, work, I'm going to make a little video, and I don't know how long it'll be, maybe a minute. But it's of the clip of the fire when I, like, almost lit myself on fire last week. I didn't put it in the On the Farm video on purpose.
Oh, okay.
I'm going to make it its own video. And, yeah. So.
I'll make sure I thumbs down that one, too.
Are you the thumbs down troll?
I told you before.
Hey, the way I see it with the whole thumbs down troll, because I know he's going to hit this video and he could be watching right now. Thanks for watching. Because he's still watching. I don't care if he's hitting the thumbs down necessarily. Now, if everybody did, I'd be a little pissed about it, but one person doesn't affect me. So, thumbs down, troll, you don't win.
I like Welcome to Walmart very much now.
Team Steffi?
Yep.
I'm team disagree with that.
I prefer to use lava on trees.
Lava, ooh, even better, Nubius. Well, I'm encountering a forest out here. And I know when they come through with the next line, they'll be encountering it as well, at least a little bit.
I'm aware I am standing. I cannot see either end.
Oh, I can't see you guys forever.
I can't see you at all. I can't see the community center. Nothing.
And for the record, guys, it's not Team John or Team Steffi. It's Team Puma Plow. And Team Puma Plow is awesome. That's all I'm going to say.
Yeah.
So, we're not divided. We're just giving each other a little crap. That's all. That is all. But no, some of these trees do need to get cut down.
Oh, I like what CM did.
There you go.
Team Plow Marie.
Plow Marie. Oh...
Like,
okay.
I see what you did there.
Yep. So, yeah, no, we're just giving each other some crap.
Yeah.
And really, there's only a couple. And the only reason I'm really saying we need to cut them down is these leaves are going to regrow and cause issues later, I think.
Do they regrow?
Don't they regrow?
I believe so.
Do they not?
No.
They
only if you grow a tree.
I don't think leaves regrow.
Okay, then never mind. The trees are fine. Leave them.
Besides, yeah, it's not Team Steffi Marie. It's not Team John.
Nope.
It's Team Nubius.
That must be a lonely team.
It's a team of one. All right.
There's an I in my team.
I bet Junior would be on your team. Maybe.
Eh.
Sometimes.
Sometimes.
It depends on if I yelled at him that day or not.
Oh, okay. I hear you. But yeah, no, we're one big happy family. Wink. Cough, cough.
More like one big dysfunctional thing.
Exactly. Pretty much. I'm thinking I should have gone up like another 20 blocks, by the way. Or 10 blocks, even.
Why?
Because I wouldn't be hitting any of the stuff I'm hitting right now. So, because I'm running into some trees again. And we're going through a mountain, y'all. Glad I brought my diamond pick with me. Because, yeah, we're going through a mountain here in just a second. So, I guess we'll just do a two wide or two tall. Actually, three tall, and then you can replace the floor with the stone as well.
Kind of.
We'll probably Kato and whoever. Who else is there? Bear. When you guys get here, just mine it out the full three wide. And then that way we have room for torches and we don't have to get so claustrophobic in here. I wonder how far we're going here exactly. Okay, there's dirt. It's cool. Very cool. But there's another mountain over there to go through. Sweet.
Was Kato's armor there, Storms?
Bear has it.
Oh no.
So Bear, find Kato and give him his armor.
Yes.
Alright, I'm back in the Nether for three more potions worth, and let's hope I don't get lost again.
Nice. Lay some breadcrumbs down so you can find your way back.
That's what I did! I've laid torches down.
Are you really?
Yep.
So on Sundays, and yeah, Sundays basically, we take one of those 5-gallon jugs of water down to our farm. Because, you know, it just gets too expensive to take bottled water down there.
Yeah.
So 5 gallons of water. We don't drink anywhere near all of it, but we stop and we get a 20-pound bag of ice to put in there. That water's still frigid today, and it'll be cold tomorrow, and... Yeah, we just keep it on our kitchen counter all week basically, and have cold water out of it all week. Like we add water, there's so much ice in there. And my dad carried it in from the truck yesterday, and I had to like take our trash can around back, the one we brought in from the farm, and I come around front to get my drone and stuff. And there's a trail of water from the truck to the front door. And it's like, oh, Dad was leaving a trail so he could find his way back. It was pretty funny. He had to be there, maybe. But it was funny. So. Yeah. Whoa. We don't want to do that. Encountering some more stuff. Can we TNT the mountains out of our way?
That'll be okay.
Like, make this as ugly as possible. TNT and... lava the trees, but leave the lava. Don't clean it back up. Just totally make it ugly.
So, the Nether?
Yes. Blue Devil. Holy. Blue Devil. Are you okay?
Yeah.
Did you find Ball ice in. Cubes?
Yeah, I had to go up north. I'm from Fan Club. There was a whole adventure.
Where did you go to get ice that took that, like, you were gone like half an hour. Or maybe longer.
I know.
Okay.
I had to run to the store and get snacks for the household.
Okay. Very important mission. Understood. Understood. Smoke, welcome back.
I got some red velvet Oreos.
So, chocolate Oreos?
So it says red velvet Oreos. They're Oreo pieces made out of red velvet cake, I guess.
Okay. The whole red velvet thing.
Yeah.
I might ruin it for a couple of y'all. Red velvet is chocolate cake with food coloring.
I know.
Okay. The only thing that's different between, like, a chocolate cake and a red velvet cake is red velvet cake traditionally has a cream cheese frosting. So if you did chocolate cake with cream cheese frosting, you have red velvet without the red.
Also, if take off red velvet cake, okay. So you have a very powerful blender.
Yeah. My grandma, actually, my dad's mom, that was her specialty, was a red velvet cake. So every single party back in the day, and it's before my time, but every party, they would have grandma's red velvet cake there.
So I made red velvet cake one time. Pull up a hand mixer.
Oh, yeah?
Apparently, when you add the food coloring in, the cake mixture goes from a liquid to cement.
Oh.
Oh.
So, Casey, you guys all know Casey, my buddy. He despises chocolate. Despises.
Really? How could you hate chocolate?
His dad didn't like chocolate growing up either. So, despises chocolate. So, his own sister one time got him to try red velvet cake.
Oh.
Didn't tell him it was chocolate. And, of course, that he hated it. Yeah.
Was he saying he liked it and stuff, too?
No. He didn't like it. And, actually, it wasn't all that many years ago, either. So, it was pretty funny, though. Like, yep, your own sister. So.
Well, it's not as bad as my tricking my dad into having Rocky Mountain.
Rocky Mountain oysters?
Oh.
Blue, why would you do
that? You must not like your dad.
Yeah, seriously.
No, that wasn't me. My uncle tricked my old man into doing that.
Oh, okay.
They were out in the Rocky Mountains, and he said, these are a plate of,
Rocky Mountain oysters.
Rocky Mountain meatballs. They have a special recipe to them.
Gross.
Yeah.
Gross.
Well, if you talk to my dad, my uncle hated my uncle because stuff.
Okay.
Had him coming to pick him up when he got home from Chris. My uncle showed up to the airport dressed in dirty as all HE double hockey stick overalls, no t-shirt, boots, and a straw hat.
Wow.
My dad said he was so embarrassed.
Nice. I showed up at the airport one time to pick somebody up wearing overalls. I also showed up at the airport one time to pick somebody up wearing, like camouflage BDU pants, like straight out of military surplus. That was before 9/11. Nowadays, I think I'd get arrested for that. Just saying.
Maybe.
So, well, it was a crappy day because we were picking. I think it was my sister. She had been on a trip to like London or something, and she was flying home. And, I was wearing a pair of jeans that day, and I slipped down the front hill in my front yard, and it was, like, mud back then, before I took care of my grass, and it looked like I pooped myself. So I couldn't wear those pants to the airport, so I had, the only other pants I had clean were my camouflage ones. Did you guys just see, no, you didn't see that, because the microphone's in the way. I have a hole in my mouth, guys. Let me move the microphone so you can see.
Did you dribble?
I had an accident. I forgot my cup was so full.
Microphone muted. Oh, that's a big accident. Microphone
activated. Yeah, it was like soaked beard. I gotta wipe like my hands. Oh, yeah, it's a good one. But the microphone kind of hides it if I lean over like so. Otherwise, it's like, yeah, that was a good one there. Oh, go home. I'm drunk. Wait.
Fire home.
It's just water. Yo, it's Michael. How's it going? Thanks for coming out. Oh, man.
You know, somebody needs a baby bib.
That wouldn't have helped. Unless it's one of those with, like, the bowl at the bottom. Have you seen those?
Oh, yeah.
That's when you just don't care about your kid, and you're like, here you go, make a big mess. Or something. Seriously, I feel like I just took a shower. Like... By the way, did you guys catch what I posted on Instagram before the pancakes, Steffi? Michael, thank you. Did you see that dead creature laying in the sink?
Wait.
What?
Yes! Okay, I had to remember what was before I said, I know I saw it, but I have to remember.
Yeah.
Yeah, you cut your hair.
I did, and I cut it. Most of it. I told... Okay, I'm a wuss and my mother cuts my hair. You guys need more things to make fun of me about, I know. So I just walked upstairs and I'm like, I'm cutting my hair. So I walked in the bathroom and laid a towel in the sink because I didn't want to like plug up the sink with all the, you know, hair.
Right.
And so I just started going to town with the clipper. And I walk out, and my mom starts laughing. She goes, what did you do to yourself?
Oh, no.
And I was like, well, could you fix it? And she's like, yeah. So she cleaned it up. So it doesn't look that bad.
That's good, then.
But it was like a three-minute haircut.
I just want to ask you, did you go out in your garage to start lawnmower and do a head dive into it?
I thought about that. The other day at the farm, my dad told me to lay down. He'd run me over with the lawnmower, so.
Yeah, that might be a little bit too much of a close shave.
Yeah, a little too close there. And those blades are pretty dull right now, and wouldn't be good.
Well,
wouldn't be good.
For the 24-hour stream, I'll mail you my hedge trimmer. Gas-powered.
Oh, I can get my hands on one of those real fast if I needed to. The rental yard my dad works at, they rent them. And he sells like a billion of those things a year, so... Yeah. We got that. That would be... I don't know about that one, though. Can I get one of those little electric ones so it's a little quieter for the stream? Alright.
Gas power.
Rip earbud users. We're gonna fire up the hedge trimmer.
I had found one, gas-powered hedge trimmer.
Oh, yeah?
It had, like, a 3-foot blade on it.
Yeah. Yeah, they sell some
big
ones.
It was, like, huge.
Yep. Yeah, my that one company my dad deals with a lot. I think they bought like 5 or 6 of them from him this year. So it's past that season now. It was kind of second cut already, and it's past that. So now it's on to crabgrass season.
Lovely.
Which basically means they sell lots of belts right now because people are stupid and don't know how to slow down, and they bung up their lawnmowers with crabgrass and then smoke their deck belt. So even my lawnmower, which I still have my mulch kit on, which I really shouldn't this time of year, but I do. I actually really like having it on there. But even my lawnmower, like, I have to do half passes and, you know, stuff like that when it comes time this time of year. So I don't want to smoke a deck belt. I would really prefer not to do that.
Yeah, that wouldn't be good.
No. That phone call to my dad, I just wouldn't want to make, so. So I don't have an extra with me in the truck, so. So, Dad, when are you coming home from work? I need a deck belt.
That'd be a why?
Don't worry about it. I swear. Guys, I'm almost out of stone.
Oh no.
I'm almost out. That was almost a full inventory. The only things I had on me were, I guess I had iron, a map, a chicken, and a pick. Other than that, it was all stone. And Kato filled me up once. So.
Yeah. Well, I just got enough wither skulls if we wanted to go fight the wither at any point in time.
Did you really?
Yep.
We need potions, don't we? Although we're not playing on armor, so.
Can work on that.
Wow.
I want my armor back so I can go throw a snowball then.
What armor?
My black armor and the pumpkin.
Oh, that got lost, didn't it?
No, I had it. I put it in an armor stand on front of my house.
Oh, and then it disappeared. And,
yeah.
I got you. That's right. You wanted to question Smoke about that, right?
Yeah.
Do you have a map for this chunk, Blue? And what chunk are we on, you know?
No map on me.
Oh. Oh.
I just came to mine any mountains that were in your way out of the way.
What are we doing here, guys? I'm gonna run back and get more stone, I guess. We'll keep streaming. Gotta go at least a little longer, right?
Sure.
Blue, I'm gonna pass
you. I think I'm about ready to fire up the gold farm.
Nice. Do you guys have minecarts by chance?
Minecarts? Yeah, that probably would have been a good idea. Bring minecarts.
No, Bear? Kato, do you have a minecart? No? Jesus, guys. They both just run at me and shake their heads no.
And now comes the question, is it worth just to start running back?
Oh, I'm been running back.
Or is it worth to just kind of go into a short little cave and see if you can find 5 iron?
Hey, you know what? I've got iron. But it doesn't look like they put power rails in either like they were supposed to.
No, I've been kind of going back through and...
Okay. I don't have any wood. I could punch a tree, make a crafting table, and then I can make minecarts for all. Oh, why is there a piece missing here, guys? Problem is I gotta pick a tree that I can cut down the whole thing.
Just drop down.
Well, I don't want to leave any
floating trees.
Oh,
you need a crafting bench? I have a crafting bench.
Oh, it's all good. I'm punching a tree.
Okay.
They just drop down on top of the tree. Go ahead from the top.
There you go. That would have worked. Why didn't I think of that? Who wants a minecart besides me?
Here, I'll take
that's
one.
That's out here.
I'll take one.
Where are you at?
Over by those trees that you had to cut.
Okay. I'll even get rid of my crafting table because, you know, don't want to leave the earth a nasty place, right? There's a lava pool we could get rid of, guys. Oh. Hey, you guys that are laying track, you need to actually lay it on every piece, guys. Don't just lay track here and there, every block. That would really
work.
Skipping one, doing 10, skipping one, doing 10.
Is that what's going on here?
I think so.
Well, there's two back there that are blanks. Let's try the minecart again. Maybe this will work this time. And then there's like a missing stone back there too. I don't quite know what's up with that. We're like really far away. Ooh, this is dam territory out here, y'all. Oh, we could put a dam right there. Wouldn't have to be huge, but we could totally do that. Ooh.
So we're doing a dam now. Okay.
Not like tonight, but hey, Storm, stop me quick. Bye.
Sorry.
It's okay. Oh no, I fell. I didn't want to fall. Ow! Stupid skeleton.
What is that? Runaway minecart now? User joined
your channel. Ow. Yes. It'll stop.
No, it stopped up here.
Okay. Well, that's yours. So feel free to take it. I'm going to try to get back up on the track. This could be
where John dies. Of course, it fell off the track.
Okay, I'll bring you another one.
I jumped out.
Did you?
Yeah.
Okay. So if J-Dob quit his headset on, he's like, wow, everybody's down here talking in the channel that he's been in since Friday. Saturday, I guess it was. So it's so nice having hair that's cut. My hat's fit better now. My hair was really long. Actually, it's been longer, but you know. Yeah.
Here goes a John.
Hey, it's a John. That's a me.
Why a John has appeared. Throw dirt at him.
Throw dirt at me. Not even a snowball blue? No? Okay.
They don't actually do dirt at you.
God, how far out were we? Are we out of minecart track yet? Damn it.
Oh, no.
What did you do?
There was track missing. I got out of my minecart, and you fall off the rail when you do that.
Oh, no.
You notice you just double hit forward, the minecart goes in that direction.
Even if there's no track?
Yeah.
I didn't
as
know.
As long
that.
As it's, even if it's just a one piece missing track, you can still hook it back up.
I didn't know that. Nobody ever told me that. Do you know that, Steffi?
I don't know. I'd have to try it. Okay. I don't think.
I say I've never tried, so I don't know.
There. A lot of Peter's missing.
There's...
Oh, even Smoke said keep pushing forward.
I was pushing forward. I didn't tap, maybe. But I did. I was pushing forward the whole time.
There's so many missing pieces.
I know. It's really... Yeah, guys, come on. Pay attention a little bit there. I know it's a lot, but... Yeah. I'd still be alive. So put the death counter at 2 for tonight, guys. And actually, that first one stings even more now that I realize I just lost 47 levels in that when I died earlier the first time.
Oh no!
I still had all that XP from the end.
So. Well, John, be happy a little bit. Oh.
Kato drowned.
Kato, no.
I accidentally hit the wrong button. I was trying to go into. Out of first person, and I hit the wrong button, I fell out, and now I'm in the middle of the ocean.
You know what, I actually kind of like this. You guys filled in all of it on this end?
Yeah, I did that.
I kind of like it all filled in, to be honest.
Yeah, I do too.
Okay. Well, my mission tonight is to hit the edge of the map, so I'm just going to keep running. I'm going to run all the way back out there. And then, yeah, I don't know if we'll hit the edge of the map. We're going for the south edge. Man, there's a big desert out here. The bad part is when I was like laying, I really can't see what's like around you. We got a sand tower. Oh gosh.
Yeah, that's where we fell. I fell off.
Nice.
Bear and I both did. I seen Bear chop up a bunch of sand and then he started building tower up. I'm like, why didn't I think of that?
That's not a bad idea. I'm seriously going to be running for the next, like, 40 minutes, aren't I?
You should have picked up, minecart. I believe there's minecarts in the underneath the iron chest.
Yeah, but with all the track missing.
Oh, true.
I just didn't want to. I'll just run.
I see a John in the horizon.
Do you? Oh, I see a blue.
That means you're getting close.
I see somebody down there, too. Hi, blue.
Hello.
High five. Oh, this is a vast, like, ocean out here. Be a good place to build, like, a shipwreck or something.
That'd be kind of cool.
That would be.
Will you actually be in this world that long, though?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Why not? Yeah, there's no big dig to, like, the world, so, yeah. Why not?
Oh, we still have to build the barn. All the,
People got to build their houses.
Oh, yeah, we got a lot of stuff to build. Hey, here's RFL. But, so, or no, it's not.
Yeah, there's plenty of stuff to
Okay, so Smoke's logic is flawed. Blue, your logic is flawed as well. Can you hear it? I'm pushing forward and it's not doing anything. I'm in a minecart and there's no track here, and I'm kind of scared to get out because I don't want to fall off.
There's a bear coming up, so.
Is there?
Start laying bricks or around you.
I don't think I can get them on this side though.
On my way back.
Oop, that's not where it needs to be. I got them on the like in between, but there's nothing to build on the other side, so I don't think I can.
Well, you're over water, so that's at least good.
Yeah, but I just don't want to jump. And after
I'm coming back, and I have plenty of dirt.
Dirt, just push me. Push me, Jeeves. Push me.
Fell out. There's plenty of dirt.
Okay, I fell on purpose. That is deep. Holy crap.
Yeah, see what I was saying earlier?
Dude.
Ball, you fall deep.
Rolling in the deep. I've actually always kind of wanted to build like pirate ships. Two pirate ships, okay? And make it like a mini game. So you build two pirate ships and then like you would have to you like TNT cannons to battle. No, wouldn't that be fun?
That'd be interesting.
And you would do it so you could like, you know, okay, this is all we're gonna do on the world right now. And then you would battle and exit without saving, turn auto save off. So that when you blow them up, you know, but have like different TNT cannons or bow and arrows. Always thought that'd be cool. Like battle the boats. So that could have been cool. User joined your channel. Or I should say could be cool.
Yeah, that could be cool.
Yeah, be very neat. We were actually gonna do it on if you remember the Plowtown map. That's been a while, so I don't know how many of you guys remember that map, but we were gonna do it on there and just never did. Shocker, another failed thing we never did. There's so many. So many.
Okay. Oh, this has been annoying. I came over here to help, and I've just been falling into water and swimming.
Yeah, that's kind of how it goes.
Yeah. Well, Blue, if you want to help, get stone and do the center row. How about that?
Well, I need to swim to land, then climb up.
Okay. I'm just saying, if you want to fill in the center one, that would be great. That would be appreciated. Oh my gosh, I'm nowhere near the end yet. Am I?
Oh.
Wow, you guys did a lot.
Hi, Storms.
Hey, John.
Goodness. Oh, goodness. Are we out of rail yet? So we only had so much. We only had so much. I bet we are. I bet we're getting close anyway. Just based off how much stone I put down.
I would assume you are, but
be getting close here real soon, yeah. Holy jumping.
Ooh, I found I'll have to look at my maps when I get back, but
I found wild pumpkins. Oh my gosh. There's no end. I mean there is. Kato, you need a block there, bro. Wait, what the hell do you have going on here, Kato? Got a minecart inside of a piece of stone. Okay. Okay. I guess that happened.
Fell again.
Well, you should really quit doing that, buddy. You really should. One of these times you're going to break an ankle. Okay.
Sometimes it sounds like you do.
It really does. It really does. Oh, is that how he's laying track, really?
What?
That's why there's skippers? He's in a minecart looking down, laying track.
Oh.
It's pretty ingenious there, Kato. Good job.
Well, earlier they were just running and placing it at the same time.
Yeah.
I went past them.
Oh, and somebody said we should set up the rail for the achievement. I'm pretty sure we've already surpassed that.
Yeah, seriously. So if anybody needs the achievement.
Yeah.
Oh. We have to start lighting up the track. There are skeletons on it.
Yeah, well, that's what... Yeah, yeah. That's what the center chunk is for, Blue.
Oh, now I'm swimming again.
Hey, you know what? Was I this far when I turned around before? I don't think I was. I think somebody went farther. But I'm pretty sure this is the edge of the map right here, because all it is water. So... Yeah.
Well, if you can't build anymore, that's the edge.
It's so. The edge of the world as we know it.
The edge of tomorrow.
Don't worry, though, Blue. I feel fine. See what I did there?
Yeah.
Alright. Because it's the edge of the world as we know it. And I feel fine. Except for my spot with my water. It's a little cold. Other night, I'm great. And my shoulder. But, you know, that's the thing. It's all good.
If I didn't have my diamond pick, I would just kill myself right now. So I can spawn back at home.
Yeah. Well, just pull me and keep falling off the rail and hitting land. And you'll get it eventually. You will get it. So you guys know, once we get this built, right, and it's fully functional, we can go all the way around the world, totally gonna make a one-take YouTube video. How long does it take to go all the way around a Minecraft world?
Right. Oh, I already know it takes forever.
On a minecart, though. And I'm at the edge, by the way, so I'm turning around and coming back. So we'll get this part done tonight. At least stonework-wise. Maybe rail if we have enough.
Oh, I have a question. Last time we were building the world,
yeah.
You and Steffi wanted me to find the hardened ice biome?
Yeah, packed ice, yeah.
For what?
Just to have. Yeah.
Okay, well, I transferred my first world I ever made on 360 over to one.
Okay.
There are 13 packed ice biomes.
What?
Oh, wow.
Wow.
It's everywhere, and it's annoying me because I didn't want snow.
Wow, Kato just caught up to me. So, Kato, for now, just do a U-turn and come back on this side, man. That's why he's not putting down power rails. Okay, it makes sense now. It makes sense now. Because he's doing this little crouchy trick or minecart trick where he's just looking down, placing track, and going. Okay. Totally makes sense now, Kato. I got it. Alright. Yeah, I'm working back towards you, Storms. Or you had to go back for more, didn't you?
Yes, I did.
We need a minecart with a chest in it and a minecart with a furnace in it to push it out here to us. You know, if those things actually worked, they'd be the coolest thing ever.
Yeah, they would.
I've never had good luck with those, though.
Nope, neither have I.
I've tried a bunch, too. I think the premise is really cool there. Like, it's a good idea. But in practice, it sucks. Who's that running by me? Is Kato? Mr. Red Butt running away from me.
Now, the one thing I would like to see about minecart...
Yeah.
...is putting, like, a... Put a minecart and crafting bench put it in the center and then put like maybe slime balls on either side, so then you can combine them into one, or like stick them together.
Make like a hitch them up.
Yeah.
To make like a train out of it. That
would
be fun.
Yeah, that's the one premise in the what is it?
Anthony N, hello, how are you tonight? Welcome. The one
mine cart is when you put the coal in the furnace cart, it goes in that direction.
Yeah.
That's the problem. If you're behind it and you put it in, it's gonna go away from you guys.
Yeah, but even if you have somebody else put it in, it still just doesn't work. It's just the idea is cool, but man, in practice it's just not there. It's just
The point of it is, they put in, you're supposed to put like 3 or 4 chests.
Yeah, and have it
in front of
it
and then walk behind it, and you can go uphill with that, like that.
Oh. Now, I can say I've never actually tried to do that. I've tried to have it push me, and that never works. Because then you bounce and then it goes the other way. It's just a whole thing. So, well, Anthony,
hey.
you've been in here more than I think you've been in here. Wow, 74.2 hours.
Oh, wow.
Just Sam, hello, how are you? Hit me with the hey girl. How's it going?
Hey girl.
Hey girl. And just Sam with the host.
Oh, no,
thanks for the host there, Sam. We appreciate it. Welcome, Sam's people. How's it going?
And hey, storms as we ran by.
Oh, did you? Pass each other?
Yeah.
Yeah, how's it going? We are building a crazy, crazy minecart track, and I really don't know why. Storms, why'd you? No, it's good. I actually wanted to do this for a long time, and we've never done it, so...
Sounds like a good idea.
Here we go. Seemed like a good idea at the time, right?
Yeah, pretty much.
Everything seems like a good idea until you put it in practice.
Yeah, pretty much. Anthony, and thank you.
Got a point.
Yeah, and we had a ton of obsidian left over.
Yeah.
So I'm working on an obsidian room. Three thick.
Oh, for fighting the weather. Nice. See, that's the thing about, like, the Minecraft worlds here. Okay? They just... It's amazing the progress we can make, because we divide and conquer. You know?
Yeah.
Nubius is working on a gold farm. I'm assuming he's probably about done with it by now. Right? Nubius, you around?
Oh, it's done and running.
Okay, see?
He's just staring at it right now.
Well, you gotta make sure...
It's shiny.
Why is there a chicken, Nubius?
Sometimes the
chicken jockey.
Ones, yeah, the kid ones spawn on top chickens. So you have chickens in there occasionally. So now I need to build a train, Nubius, that brings all the gold stuff from the gold farm and the stuff from the iron farm to the sorter. I need to accomplish that next week, maybe. So. But yeah, Steffi's been off playing in the Nether, and I've set up a room for the Wither, and it's crazy what all we can accomplish.
There's beacons for the win.
Yes. I'm all about having a beacon. A lime green one, of course. I mean, is there any other color of beacon we should have? No.
No.
Red?
No, lime green.
Red.
Well, there is a thing I've been looking on online. It's called the beacon changer.
Oh, and you put different blocks at different places?
That is a lot of redstone, and it can get really laggy.
Oh,
I've built one in creative one time, and
it just it pulls one. It uses what are those called now? Lost my mind.
Okay, so basically, it actually changes the color.
Yes.
Of said beacon. Yeah, that sounds like it would. Oh, I fell. Sounds like it could be laggy and stuff. Yeah. Maybe on PC version blue, I could see it, but since we're here on the console. I don't know about that.
I was going to say, we could just have it a two-way changer. It's just changing it from lime green to orange. Just have it every like couple seconds change colors.
I gotcha. That could be interesting. But if it's laggy, then we don't want to.
Yeah, we can only tear it apart.
I'm trying not to break this map, okay? With the lag. Now, well, I'm just saying,
if it gets laggy, tear it apart, then the lag will go away.
True. We'll just build a green one.
Red.
Do you want to build a red?
Make it green, make it red.
Do you want
to build one of each?
Green one? There you go. Now you're talking, Storms. You're talking language I can get behind now. Hi, Tato.
Is somebody else going to help me hit three more with their skeleton skulls?
I'll totally never play in the Nether. Don't worry. Kato, get the dirt. I'll get the stone, please. No, I'll come help him play in the Nether. I enjoy the Nether. As long as I have potions and a guide to get me out. Sorry, Kato. Usually I'm in pretty good shape with the Nether, so yeah.
How come, Steffi?
See, we would totally help.
Cause I really don't feel like placing blocks in the center.
Oh.
For some reason, I don't believe you.
Who? Me?
Yeah, you.
Dude, I'm on that stuff like you won't even know. I'm just busy right now, hanging out with Mr. Redbutt. Also known as Kato. Kato, I'm sorry to give you a new nickname like that, but it's a thing.
It's a thing. It's gonna stick.
I have decided. All in favor?
Aye.
Whatever.
All opposed? I don't hear Kato saying anything, so I guess it's
nay.
Good.
Oh, Anubius with the nay.
He's speaking on behalf of Kato.
He should be called Professor Applebottom.
Perfect. Does he have those Applebottom jeans?
And the fur?
The whole club is looking at her.
Did he hit the floor?
This is the point on my iPod I changed the song.
You already know. I don't know the next line.
Got low.
Shorty got low, 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 low. Yeah. That was Flo Rida, wasn't it?
Yes.
Are we done? No, we're not done.
Yeah.
Oh, Storms, you gotta get rid of this. Come on, man.
Oh, fine. Hold on. Let me grab my shovel.
Oh, yeah. If you have a shovel, that'd be just amazing.
Here, move so I don't hit you.
All right. I will move. I'll go. I'll place blocks. Okay, so we've just gone. Oh. From our spawn point. Oh. From our spawn point to the edge of the world and back. Well.
Could you be in a tree or something, Kato?
Are we out of rail, Kato? Do you know? We out of rail? No? Well, let's start doing rail. Storms, you want to lay the center?
Yeah, I can.
And you need more stone? While I have stone on me, you can... You want some?
I really don't have much room for... I could take one stack.
Oh, wow. Okay. Well, it's there for you, then. Alright. Because I think we've got a good chance of getting this bad boy, at least this part of it. What? Do you need food?
Never mind. No.
What's up?
It just, like, put blocks in midair for some reason.
Oh. Okay. I think we've got a really good chance at getting this part functional tonight yet. We've only been streaming 3 hours. I think we can make this part functional yet tonight. So let's try to accomplish that. And actually, while I'm running back, I'm just going to go ahead and lay stone too, because I might as well, right?
Yeah, might as well.
I might miss some occasionally, but...
I definitely made a polo too.
No smoke.
No. Wait, what blue?
You made a portal over to the stained clay biome.
Yes, I did.
You know Steffi and her
playing
nether
in
hubs.
The nether trying to find you at the moment.
I'm not in the nether right now.
Oh. Why am I here?
I didn't realize you were going like right
run,
now.
Run away!
Keep
run.
Looking, Blue. Keep looking. She's around the corner. She's around there's the corner. Keep looking, Blue.
There's a wither behind me.
Uh-oh. Nubius.
Nubius got.
Does Thunder. He realize he got?
I don't know. Nubius, you around?
Yeah.
Okay.
They're jamming up on the top. I'm trying to fix it.
Oh, okay. Isn't that where you need some packed ice right there? Or that would help
packed
or something?
Packed ice probably would help.
It does help.
Okay. Okay, Blue, go sniff out some packed ice.
Or go to your world and bring some of yours back.
Yeah, fill up your inventory. That would be cool if it worked.
Oh. Just go back and forth between worlds. Just be like, yeah, we're going to just go ahead and start a new world. And we have everything to get to the dragon.
Pretty much.
Yep.
Conqueror of the worlds.
A little cheaty, but, you know. Oh my god, I really
not cheating, it's just using the game mechanics to our advantage.
Fair play.
It makes sense if you don't think about it.
Yeah, no, it does. It totally, totally does. Oh my god, I really need to quit leaving ones on top. It's killing me.
Yeah, I've been doing that too.
It's killing me here. I think I'm just gonna leave them, and when we come back, I'll clean them up then. But I don't want to miss any, so I gotta like, because if you just keep going to the side, I think you'll miss one occasionally.
Yeah. Well, if you miss some, you miss some. I can come back and get them. Running that way right now.
Did you get it all the way to the end?
No, I was.
Okay.
Happy.
Just met back to where you were.
I gotcha.
Yes, Blue.
Behind you.
Oh, that's scary. Behind you.
Oh, you got a skull.
Yeah, I killed the first wither I came across and it dropped that.
Really? The first one?
Yeah.
That is funny, Blue.
See, now you know how we feel, Steffi, when you find diamonds in the first 5 minutes of being in a map.
Pretty much, yeah. Pretty much.
Because I went through, I think, 6 sets of potions.
Oh my god. Looking for withers.
Yeah.
Now, Blue, you'd really be something if you went down there again and killed the first one and got another one.
And do you even have looting on your sword?
Please tell me.
Because I have looting 3 on
please
my sword, and I went through 6 sets of potions to get 3
the one
of
that
them.
John made. I got knockback 2, fire aspect 2, and smelt 5.
Might?
Because he doesn't have looting.
He doesn't even have looting.
Oh! That's like the best thing ever.
I'm a little salty.
Guys, I think we need to blow up chat with the salt emojis. First Steffi right now. Smoke's on it. Smoke. Okay, you're gonna get picked global band, buddy. Wow.
I'm just a little salty.
Blow it up, guys.
Because I like made sure that I got looting 3 before I went in.
Sure.
And...
Oh man.
I'm sorry.
Blue Devil takes one trip down there and just annihilates it.
Got lost a couple times. And...
Oh, that is awesome, Blue. That is awesome. Oh, here they are now, Steffi. Wow, you see chat?
Uh-huh.
Just for you.
I see chat, all right.
Pour in the salt. Let's do it, guys. Oh, gosh.
What are you going to the end for?
I need more obsidian.
Oh.
Well, I decided to build it three thick, and realized that three thick is quite a lot. Oh, but I forgot building blocks. Shoot.
Well, there's plenty of ladders somewhere. Storm's Junk Emporium, maybe?
Yeah, probably.
Probably.
Yeah, that's what I need is ladders.
Good job, guys, with the salt.
Thanks, guys. Appreciate it.
Steffi's gonna murder me in my sleep. A good thing we don't live anywhere near each other, huh?
Alright. So if I were ladders in the Junk Emporium, where would I be there, Storms?
They're probably against the back wall where all the hoppers are.
And unsorted stuff, yep.
Yeah, all the way in the very back.
Alright. Be honest, John. Steffi lived probably less than an hour away from each other.
Have fun.
Holy, armor. In the Junk Emporium.
Well, that's another train line I want to set up, too. From the double spawner up to this order. And really blow up the Junk Emporium with armor. Yeah, that's gonna...
There's an armor stand in here, Blue.
Uh-oh. Does it have his armor on it?
Armor stands don't...
Oh. You see any leather armor that's all black?
I gotcha.
That's what I've been looking for. Black armor.
Ow, there's a lot of junk.
Yeah.
Why is the Junk Emporium?
Well, it's either that or it goes to lava and just goes away.
Somebody like their iron shovels.
That'd be me. Well, that was all that sand we were collecting last week.
Oh, true.
We collected, like, a ridiculous amount of sand last week, so... Yeah.
Crazy. You're gonna give Steffi a heart attack with all that salt.
Crazy's got a point.
I don't know. Not if she's chasing it with a margarita.
Whoa.
Nah, sugar rim.
There's a hole in the track.
Is there?
And I just fell through it.
Crap. Kato and,
good thing I have, 40 blocks of dirt.
Kato and, Bear, where'd you guys go? I haven't seen you guys for, like, ever.
Is it a bad thing?
I mean, I'm just curious, that's all. I'm not saying it's good or bad, I'm curious.
I'm sorry, guys.
It's a terrible thing, Blue. Seriously, you are gonna give her a heart attack with all that salt. You guys better chill out there. It's funny, though, don't get me wrong.
Or I'll start giving her some margaritas.
Ooh, that'll make for a good stream.
Yeah.
Yeah, listen to the smoke, and I'll put the salt.
The orange juice out of there.
And that's enough of that. Right, stuff.
Yep.
Alright.
Hi, T-Staffy.
So, Minecraft, it's a game we're playing. We should talk about it. Building things. Blocks. Stones. I keep placing them in the wrong place. Is anybody else doing that? Good, nice to hear it. Gosh.
Well, we can talk about a PC version if you want.
No, not really.
Oh. I'll do it anyways.
And why?
Have you seen the new mob that came out?
No, I don't know anything about the PC version, Blue.
Polar bears now.
What?
User disconnected. Yeah.
Like the Coke polar bears?
Yeah. And awesome. It is, I can't think of what it's called, but it's a skeleton with no bow that shoots, slowness at you.
Yep.
Oh.
A slowington?
I
probably not, no.
And there's a husk, is a slightly taller zombie that put. That's hunger on you when it. Okay. Something like that. I have to look into it more. much about it. And now you can put potions and poisons on arrow tips.
Oh.
Shoot poison arrows, or you could shoot someone with an arrow and kill them.
Poison them.
Oh, you can put a healing potion on an arrow tip and shoot someone to heal them.
Oh, to heal them. Wow. It's pretty cool, actually.
The only thing I can think of is someone yelling, "My bullets heal you for negative damage."
Okay.
Yep.
I don't know how effective that would be, shooting someone with an arrow to heal them.
I don't know, it depends how good the potion is, I guess, right? Yep. I figured out this stone lane stuff finally. Not really. Never mind, I take that back. Because as soon as I said that, I had a problem.
I have a question. Has Baker been in this world of late?
Last week.
I was just wondering if you found that little present I left out in front of this castle.
What'd you leave in blue? Oh, hey, Kato. Are we done?
I used dirt and I made a giant,
Is it appropriate to say? What'd you make him?
Giant dong.
A giant. Okay. Not appropriate to say. Okay.
I was trying to find the most friendliest way to say it.
Yeah. Hey, Kato, I got a job for you if you want it. Oh, we got extra rail, huh?
Accept it.
Yes, I could have said the way that English people say it. Gentleman's sausage.
Kato, how much extra rail do you have, buddy? I'm just trying to ignore you completely, Blue. Can we take this talk power right now?
You have the power.
Is anybody doing powered rails by chance? Or Kato, do you want to go through and knock out the regular rails every 10 or 20? 20. And I'll come along with powered rails and torches here in just a second. I'll go get them.
Yeah, I put a bunch of gold into the sorter.
Nice. Thank you. Nice. Well, I still have gold because I think, you know, somebody cheated, but you never know, right?
True.
Yes. I'm not sure where it came from, but I should have enough gold to do this project. At least that's what my theory is, that we should be in good shape, realistically, so. But I'm almost back home, yay! Yay, I'm coming home, tell the world that I'm coming home.
Right. Oh, aren't only nuggets filtered? Oh. So, Storms has a bunch of gold.
Oh, yeah, we only have nuggets set up for filtering. Sorry, my bad.
Oh, there's a bunch of gold in the sorter? Sure.
Junk Emporium.
The remnants of the sorter.
Yeah, Junk Emporium. Alright, so here's what we're gonna do real fast. I'm gonna hang out in the Hobbit hole for a second. Actually, no, that's boring. That's really boring.
Nobody wants to. Go up to Kato's little perch and just stare out.
Well, I wanna make sure I'm safe.
Over to the old farm.
I'm not seeing any of this yet, so this is all new to me. I'm assuming this is how we get down to the gold farm, but I don't know. Maybe? Yeah, okay. Oh, hey, there's the little guys. Cool. Here's the big guys. Okay, so I'm just gonna chill here. And, I gotta take a little drippy drip break. If you know what I'm saying. And awkward times with TeamSpeak.
Has commenced.
Wait, has it commenced?
Did I already make it awkward earlier?
Always Blue. Alright, I will be right back.
Microphone muted. So, Nubius, did you make a little trap for the little guys? Nubius? User left your channel. I guess he's not there.
What happened?
So yeah, we had like 8 stacks of obsidian left over from the gold farm, and that wasn't enough to build that room. So alright, all y'all in TeamSpeak are making this awkward for me. I'm trying to make it not awkward.
Well, what do you want?
And you're not talking back
Victory
to me.
Victory shall be mine. I'm just over the ocean.
I'm trying to smelt stone so I can build a castle.
So how's everybody in chat today? We don't know how long John's drip pick's gonna be, so come on. How's everybody in chat? Sitting here just mining obsidian.
Huh, so, I have 10, gunpowder.
So Shags, we're all doing a little bit of something different. John, I believe, is going to be making some power rails put into the train line. We're gonna build a train line around the whole world. Microphone
activated. Player map.
And this is a large map, so it's 5x5. What did we say? It's gonna be like 10,000 blocks total?
So in other words, it's gonna suck.
Yeah.
There'll be a lot of off-stream building.
But hey, look at, we've got gold nuggets coming in.
And that's so John, I'm sitting here trying to like talk and like trying to make it not awkward.
Yeah.
And nobody else is talking to me in TeamSpeak.
Oh no, TeamSpeak, come on.
Sorry.
I called him out on it.
Okay, good, thank you.
Sorry, I was busy.
Busy, uh-huh.
Well, it's awkward times with TeamSpeak, so gotta make it awkward.
Oh, okay. He's just trying to make it.
Yeah, busy because my dad was yelling upstairs at me.
Well, Starnes, you're just trying to make it live up to the name. Is that what it is?
Yeah, I mean.
I can respect that. Thank you.
So Patrick said that he made some pulled pork, but he made too much. You can just send that to my way.
To my way?
Yep.
Send it over, man. I love me some pulled pork. Actually, that last time I made pulled pork, we froze a bunch. So we'll be breaking that out, you know, a little bit here, a little bit there, enjoying it.
Pulled pork is delicious.
So.
I had a pulled chicken.
Pulled chicken's delicious.
Yes, but I don't make pulled chicken like everybody else makes pulled chicken.
So Remo is asking, which car would you pick of Roman's? The GTR delivered the big red truck.
GTR, all day.
Clifford.
Really?
You may go fast, but I can go anywhere.
Well,
yeah, I think I'd probably choose Clifford too.
My thing with trucks these days, and this might bring some hate, they suck. A truck to me is a truck with an 8-foot bed where you can haul a sheet of plywood if you need to and not have to put a red flag on the back. That is a truck. So,
like your old Ford? I had an old F1 Chitty as well. That's what it was called.
Old Blue. My truck, great. Yes.
My truck was known as the truck of why not. me and our buddies were sitting around one day and we're like, you know what? We should put smokestacks on the truck. Like, all right. A couple days later, they were changing out the light posts.
My phone just blew up.
At the dealership I was working at.
Okay.
I looked at the light post, looked at my truck, went,
why not?
I got smokestacks. So I made a smokestack out of the light post.
Nice.
And then I decided that I wanted dual smokestacks. So I went to Home Depot and bought a fence post.
Nice. But it's just, you know, my dad still drives, I mean, it's a Ford still. And I'm not saying Ford's I'm not getting into that argument. But it's a truck with an 8-foot bed. Yeah.
Coolest.
Trucks these days, to me, they're all about their... You might as well just buy an SUV. Let's just be honest, you know? That's basically what it is. It's an SUV with a little box on the back.
Yep. Ooh. You can't do half the stuff to a truck nowadays that you could from, you know, an 80s or early 90s.
Yep. And it doesn't matter the brand either.
Yeah.
Doesn't matter.
You don't get a straight axle anymore unless you get, like, Super Duty stuff.
Yeah.
You want an 8-foot bed, you got a special order then.
Yeah, it's just, it's ridiculous. Like, my dad...
You can't even get stick shift anymore.
Someday my dad will actually buy a new truck, and I guarantee it'll have an 8-foot bed on it. So... And then the other thing with trucks these days that irks the hell out of me, because short people problems. The beds are so high you can't reach in them. Dude, I can stand on the same level ground as the old blue truck, and I can reach the bed of that truck, and I can reach in the bed of that truck pretty far. I can't do that on new trucks. And short people problem, but... It's annoying as hell.
Well, also look at the size of tires.
There's no need. There's
probably a 235? I think with stock size on.
Just buy an SUV, people. It's just easier. So, I mean, Lord James is a perfect example. He's got a blue F-150. And it's so high. It's like, why?
Yeah, I will just say, my favorite truck I've ever owned, my 1979 Silverado, had a 350 and 4-barrel carburetor on it.
Nice.
Thing would roar and hate me at the same
time. But yeah, it's just, in general, and it doesn't matter the brand because they all do it, the trucks are kind of ridiculous these days.
You get rid of the wolves in our area. We keep... all the sheep. Keep seeing I am watching and wool everywhere just laying around.
Free
around.
Food.
Yeah, it's free food. Why not? Why not?
Well, I will say this about modern day trucks.
Yeah.
They have way better fuel economy.
You know what though? I don't know. I don't know.
Okay. I have a 97 Dodge Dakota.
Uh-huh.
Four-wheel drive, 318, which is the
V8. Yep.
I get, on a good day, downhill with the wind pushing me,
10. Oh, now see, in old blue, we can get up to 15 in that thing. Now, you got to drive it like a grandpa. But right. you can do it. You can do it. In modern trucks, they advertise more, but put a trailer behind it and let's see what happens.
What year is your truck that you...
89.
What did you say yours was?
Starms. Starms.
97.
My 79. Disconnected from the channel. Probably on a good day, probably 6 miles per hour.
6 miles per gallon.
Oh, gallon?
Yeah. But it's just trucks in general are kind of disgusting to me these days.
See, the funny thing is one weekend I went up to a buddy's place, and at the time I had a boat and a four-wheeler.
Okay.
I had the four-wheeler in the bed of the truck. I had the boat behind me.
Uh-huh.
Four rifles, four chainsaws, you know, four or five 5-gallon gas cans, all my camping equipment. I mean, loaded down.
Yeah.
Still got 8.
Nice.
Driving down the freeway, all is. I mean, I was way overweight for what that truck could most to handle.
Kato, I think we're good on rail, bro. Aren't we? Isn't that finished down there?
What is people letting you play with chainsaws?
Huh?
Doing your chainsaws.
What about them?
Well, I think it's that time of the night where I gotta say goodnight.
Nubius, thanks for building the gold farm, and we'll see you later. Thanks for coming.
It's working pretty good. I mean, in the time that I said it was finished till now, it's got about 40 ingots in it, so.
That's not bad. That's not bad. Well, thank you, sir, and we'll catch you later. Chat, say bye to Nubius.
Bye, Nubius. Hey, Nubius.
Good night.
Bye. As
good night, Nubius.
Oh, you too can say good night in your own time. Alright, I'm gonna bring a couple of minecarts, is why I ran back, because I'm going all the way out there.
I'm wandering around trying to remember what I was going to do, and now I remember.
Okay,
yeah, Kato, what are you going to do?
Kato says we're not done with the track out there yet, so.
I'm running around with an inventory full of uncooked food and.
Go cook
it. I was going to cook it, then I forgot what I was doing.
Okay.
I pretty much got an inventory full of rotted meat.
I say, if you want to, Blue, you can just put it in the ingredient side of those two chests there. And it'll smelt out after cobblestone, whatever.
Or go into Junk Emporium, put it in my little smelter there.
Damn.
I don't know why I left my house.
Blue, you want to put torches up here for us?
I'll come in and set it.
Alright. We need regular torches. There should be some in this order, actually. And if you just want to plop them in the middle rail or middle line between the other ones every once in a while, would be great. Like, enough to light it up so mobs don't spawn, so whatever it takes.
I have a question. At the end of the railroad line, does it says end or loop back?
For right now, it loops back. But it's okay. Not done, so I wouldn't ride it yet. Like, there's not stuff all the way out there yet. At least not that I know of. So, I would hold off on riding. Or actually, if you ride the right side, Blue, you'll just hit a powered rail that's not powered, although if you try to get out, you'll probably fall off. So, never mind, I wouldn't do that. So,
does have enough rail or do you
know? Well, I don't know. I'm doing powered rail and redstone torch right now.
I'm still laying brick
in the center.
Oh,
wait, where'd you go laying brick? North or left or right?
Right.
Guess, okay, I was gonna say because we got to the end.
I did a little bit to the left side as well.
Okay. I was like, confused there for a second. Very confused there for a second.
There was a way, like, to farm simulator.
For what?
Like, you can type in game, like, in farm sim.
Oh.
I can ask other people if they have an inventory rails.
Well, everybody.
Kato and Bear were the ones bringing rails down earlier.
They can hear you, so. One of them was the Bear, or Kato was throwing rail at me. So I've got a bunch of rail on me to take out there if we need it, so. It's, yeah. I cleaned out the sorter before I left there, so. I don't know how much we need, but we'll find out. We'll get there eventually. Might take us the rest of the night to walk all the way out there again, but.
Yeah, that's about right.
Yeah. We will get there. So, it'll be cool. We'll end the stream riding this rail. Assuming we get it. I mean, I'm probably going to stream until we get this functional, so. Y'all are stuck. Don't go anywhere, though, please. I'd be sad if you did. Don't go anywhere. Maybe we'll do a raid tonight. You never know.
I'm far enough out. I can't see
where
I stopped going. And where it, you know, cuts back.
Yeah. That sounds like fun.
Storms. They're making it too wide.
Okay. Man, we're gonna go through so much stone on those, aren't we?
Yeah.
Kind of running out of...
Well...
iron, unless...
Wait, running out of what? Blue, what are we running out of? Iron?
Yeah.
Yeah, I know, because I lost a lot of it earlier when I died. At least it wasn't...
I got two stacks left. And...
At least it wasn't diamonds, right, Blue?
Shut up.
Remember that?
No, I don't remember.
Oh, okay.
I tried to forget the horrible things I've done.
Alright, I have caught Kato now. And Kato, oh yeah, you got all kinds of line to lay yet, don't you? Okay. Oh, and he's counting too, so we're gonna let him count, because if he's doing it, he's doing it. That's good, Kato. Keep it rocking. Keep it rocking. So I don't even know where we're at. I mean, we're out here by that lava there. We're far out.
Almost out of brick.
I didn't bring any of that with me. Did not bring that. Kato, do you need rail? Assuming that's what that means. Well, we'll have to get as far as you can there, Kato, because unless anybody has any more iron, I think that's the last rail we have, what I just threw at him here. So hopefully we can get where we
really
need to
get. Out of cobblestone? Wow.
It's all been put into cook, Blue.
Okay.
Yeah.
How much stone do we have, though? We should have a bunch of stone.
We should have a fair bit of stone. Yeah. Because whatever was cooked, which all of it probably hasn't been cooked yet, because we only had so many buckets of lava and very little coal. So I'm going to guess that there's a lot of it to be cooked yet, kind of.
Yeah.
So.
Okay, it's all set down here whenever we decide to come,
Really?
Fight the Wither.
Wow.
I can get started on,
potions?
Potions and stuff.
Nice.
I mean, there's a nice bows for everybody. Everybody just needs a good sword.
I just seriously poured water, like, all over myself again. I forgot to, like, tilt the cup back up before I took the cup away from my mouth. I have a drinking problem. I wish I had a flint and steel right now. I would go burn that witch. There's a witch down there.
Yeah, John, I think Sean Sinclair is totally killing us in the challenge.
Yeah, but there, Sean. If I didn't eat for like a week, I could kick his ass, but you know. Food, yeah, but food. Now I need to like start trying a little bit more. I really do, or start trying it all. My biggest problem was I got
so. I need to pick it back up.
I got so like demotivated because it was so hot here, and I just like, Kato, come back. He left the spot. I got so like demotivated because it was so hot here, and I enjoy going for walks. But I couldn't because it was so hot. So as soon as it cools down a little bit, we're gonna like actually play Pokemon Go by walking around.
Not driving?
Yeah, I know, right? So, or maybe I'll just like start stealing my mom's phone at night and go play Pokemon Go around the neighborhood. That'd be a good way to like get out and walk, right?
Oh, who's been stealing the lava from underneath the... That was pretty cool looking.
Wait, where?
From
you know,
where?
Going down to the,
Oh, really?
To the spawner.
Oh, no, that lava stays, guys. That lava's cool.
It's all dark down here.
Oh, no, that's dangerous. That's very dangerous.
Somebody must have thought it was too dangerous, so they must have covered up.
Huh. Well, it was covered up with glass. It looked really neat, actually.
No, it's totally been murked, like...
Well, who knew?
Really, guys?
Like, taken.
I wonder if that was what Bear was doing. He burned to death earlier.
Really, guys? What, Storms?
Oh, he took the lava from there.
Oh, I gotcha. It's all good. We can always fix it. If we really had to.
You always got buckets. There's always lava somewhere.
Yeah, Pokemon Go in, like, downtown St. Louis would be a bad idea. But where I live, not bad. I don't live in St. Louis. I just say I do. But I don't actually live in, like, downtown. That's for sure. I'm a burb kid. Living my burb life, you see. So, yeah, no. Actually, in St. Louis, that would be terrifying. I'll go ahead and say it. Especially at night.
Yeah.
It would not be advised.
I mean, even in my town, like, it's not a bad city.
Yeah.
But at the same time, when that car came pulling up nice and slow behind me.
Yep. You're like, uh-oh.
I was like, I'm out of here.
Yeah. Yeah. I totally understand. Actually, if Casey and I are going to make that video Friday, I do need to play Pokemon Go this week. I need to go hit some Pokestops and stuff. And how do you get lore modules?
I finally see the community center.
How do you get lore modules, Steffi? Do you know?
I think you have to buy them.
What? Do you really?
I think you have to use coins.
Once you hit a certain level, you'll get them.
Oh,
will you?
That's kind of the point of that video, is to drop lures, so... Maybe I can't make that video this week.
I don't know if you level up if you will get them.
Okay.
I think the only way to get... I don't know. I might be wrong.
I don't know. I've never dropped one.
John,
Kato's
Google it.
Totally out of rail, aren't you? Kato, no. How far are we yet?
Nowhere to the end.
Well, Kato, keep counting on this side, and then when you do the other side, it'll be a lot easier. Keep counting your rails. I'm leaving gaps, and I'll come back in, and really not...
What level are you?
Eight?
Okay.
Not? I don't remember.
Because they're saying you do get them by leveling up.
Yeah, I think it's like level...
And I've never dropped one, so... All right, Kato, let's do this, buddy. Whoop, not that. Here. Come here. Is anybody on the track?
No.
Negative.
All right, well, we're going to have to stop here because we're out of iron. Or basically out of iron. I don't think we have enough iron to actually finish this tonight. Like I thought we were going to, but I just don't think we have enough, to be honest.
I was gonna build something unique if you want back.
I'll be heading back that way in a minute. I'm gonna walk all the way out to the end of it. And then I'm gonna ride all the way in. So Kato, if you would evacuate the track, please, in a minute, or go ahead and ride in yourself. Because I think the end of the track's just right up here a little bit. Off in the wild blue yonder. Oh, there's a hole up here yet. Or is there? I bet you that's glitched.
I'm running into that problem where I can't remember how you put stuff.
Eh? Yeah, we need a lot of track yet. So, yeah, we don't have enough iron on the map to do this, which means every day this week my Xbox will be on.
AFK!
AFK will be real this week, guys. Which is good. It'll give us
gold.
Maybe
I can actually build my house.
No, usually blue when I'm AFK and I don't let people in. So. Yeah, Storms, you did go to the left a little bit. Did you fall off here? Is that what that is? Or did somebody else fall off?
Somebody else did.
And you went so far down to the right, I can't see the end, right?
Yep, pretty much.
Wow. Good God. Okay, I'm going to... ride it back in, so if you guys are near the rail, please get off of it. Let's do it. What's that say? 10:51. I got on the rail. Or 9:51, guys. 9:51, I'm on the rail. Let's see how long before I get to the little train building that we built that we need to wrap up a little bit. We can put it in a
minecart. It was like 9:51 on the dot, too.
Yeah, we can put it in a minecart dispenser, Storms. Where you, like, push a button, a minecart will appear, and then it'll give you a second, and then send you on your way.
That's one of the things I was actually thinking about, is the dispenser and the collector. Like, what stuff he had in
with the cacti. World. The cacti catcher. Yep. 9:51, guys, up there on the real time. Holy jumping. So that was a save. Quick save there.
I miscounted.
What'd you miscount, Blue?
You'll see it when you get...
Oh. Better not be anything inappropriate. Okay, I'm gonna quit pushing forward now because I'm on powered rails now.
I am gonna be here forever sorting.
And there are plenty of powered rails in this track. It's plenty fast. So, Kato, good work, sir. Good work. Counting it out for us. This is quite the ride, guys. It's gonna take half an hour to go around the whole world, I'm thinking.
We will see. I wouldn't doubt it.
We will see. I will do a video, post that on YouTube whenever we get it done. So. Still riding. Still riding, y'all. Go surf the internet.
You know what might be kind of cool, too?
What's that, Steffi?
Is if we all build something along the rail.
Like pixel?
Like pick a spot.
Uh-huh.
And build, like...
A pixel art or something?
A pixel art or something, yeah.
I've always wanted to do, like, pixel art, but I've just never done it. I think that would be cool. That would be very cool. I am down with that idea. Let's do it. Right now. Right meow. So I know you can take, like... To do the pixel art, you'd have to, like...
There's, like, a website, I think.
Yeah, I'm sure there is.
That you can, you know, whatever picture you want to do, you could just, like, upload the picture and it'll turn it into, like, a pixel art.
Okay, what was the time when I came in?
9:51?
9:51?
Oh, when you came in?
When I left, I meant. 9:51?
It was 9:51.
9:53, almost 9:54?
9:53 and 45 seconds.
Yeah. Oh, who made a train in here?
That's my decoration.
Oh, that's your decoration? Oops, I didn't mean to.
I just counted how many trains I needed.
I didn't mean to break it. I broke it, Blue.
I know. I need to put a fence around it to keep people from moving.
Well,
it.
We're probably not going to have room in here for it eventually, so.
Why? What's going in the center?
Like a dispenser and a gatherer and maybe like, you know, a magazine shop for your journey. You get a magazine and, you know, have something to read when you go on a real long journey like that, you know. Maybe some sleeping pills.
We'll make something for now.
Okay. What is this up here?
Luckily, I got an iron.
Okay. That is right. Okay, so the gold farm has been completed tonight. Thanks to Nubius. We do need to make a video, or I need to make a video about this thing, or Nubius and I. Ooh, that's what needs to happen, Steph. Nubius and I need to, like, team up and make a video about this bad boy, because it's really his thing. I don't really know much about it. Other than it works. And that's what I know. I know he's not quite done, obviously, since there's, like, no stairs here and stuff like that. But it is making gold. It's making gold. And all the rotten flesh in the world we will get out of this bad boy, too. So that's pretty awesome.
What, are we going to become cannibals now?
Yes.
Maybe only, we aren't already?
Only for blue devil meat, though. Wink. That train line looks crazy from back here too. It's just like up and then off into the wild blue yonder. So pretty awesome. But guys, I think we're gonna go do a little raid. I think What do you guys think?
You have someone in mind?
Sounds good to me.
I do have somebody in mind, yes, sir. Alright, let me get myself in my tomb. Because, you know, actually, with all the AFKing I'll be doing this week, I will not be in my tomb. I'll be down at the gold farm to ensure that it is working 100% correct. So let's run that back down there real fast. Then we'll go do our raid. So I do have somebody in mind, definitely. Somebody that I follow. Somebody that's having some computer issues. Just got them straightened out yesterday, I think. Steffi, you should know who I'm talking about then.
Yep, already there.
Okay.
Yeah, I have an idea.
So, playing Farm Sim. I know a lot of you guys are Farm Simmers as well, so... Oh, that's the death chute. Okay, wow. I thought the death chute was back one. It's like, nope, it's they can literally fall on you. That's cool. Fall on me. I want one to fall on me, and then we're going to end this YouTube video. Follow me. Kato, back up a little bit, bro. Your tag's like all up in my screen. Somebody go ahead and post the exclamation point raid command. We will go do some raiding here in a second. I would... Really? Come on, Pigmen, let's go. Let's go, let's go.
Waiting for seeing a Pigmen die?
Yeah. But in the meantime, guys, go ahead and post the hashtag PumaPlowRaid. Just like that. Let us know that you are with us to go do some raiding. That's actually kind of a crazy image here as they, like, fall at me. It's kind of funny looking. Alright, so YouTube, we do appreciate y'all watching, and we'll catch you later, right?
Yep. Thanks for having us, John.
Thanks to Casey just joined, by the way. Hi, Casey.
Hiya.
Thanks to Steffi, Starms, Blue, Nubius earlier, Smoke was in here before, Kato, and Bear. I keep forgetting Bear, and I don't know why. I'm sorry, Bear. Thanks y'all for hanging out and playing Minecraft with me tonight. Do appreciate it.
Not a problem.
My leg itches all of a sudden really bad.
Uh-oh.
And thanks to a bunch of you guys for hanging out tonight. There's 80 people in here still. Let's go do some raiding and talk to YouTube later. Thanks for watching and toodles.